Damn, it's still spiking really high. Probably lower that. In any case. Yo, back. Okay. So I made a little bit more progress this time around.
It's still spiking really high.
I'm going to let this go just a little bit.
Yo.
Yeah, it's okay. So, uninstalled, reinstalled OBS. Got everything done. I think the problem might still be, OBS must have gotten corrupted or something. I restarted it, recorded a bunch of videos, and I didn't get any microphone problem. But I noticed that my encoding, my kilobytes a second and everything, fluctuating really a lot. It's really fluctuating. So what I ended up doing was lowering it down quite a bit. So it's not the high point that I had it at. That I kind of figured out. I've always ran at that number. This number is much lower, but I don't think it's gonna visually appear any different or anything like that. But it is kind of on the lower spectrum of things. I feel like I'd rather be safe, you know. I kind of felt like that might have been an issue too. I can't really prove either way what it was. I don't know what the problem was, but in any case, I ran a bunch of videos, probably like 20 minutes in total, after I uninstalled and reinstalled OBS, and it seems to be working. I haven't heard any blipping out, haven't heard any audio cut out. Everything should be synced up. I think the camera might be a little bit ahead of my audio. I'm doing that on purpose because I still have the issue with the camera not staying synced. It will fall back after a time. That's still a problem. That's still an issue. So I'm kind of meeting it halfway by having my audio come in late. So as the stream goes on, the camera will gradually delay and sync up on its own. And then we're going to see within that time frame if it syncs, you know, past that point. If it right now it's kind of desynced, just a little bit. You can really notice if you look. It's not the most obvious, but it's pretty obvious. Hopefully it will fall back, sync up, and then either stay that way for a good chunk of hours, or it will fall past that. We'll just find out. We'll really just have to find out. But I'm pretty reliably certain that it's no longer happening, that the voice stuff is not, you know, flaking out on me or anything like that. But we'll see. Anyways, this is going to be what's actually do some Assassin's Creed now. I was supposed to do this 2 hours ago. Tech problems. But after basically giving the whole system a reboot, we should be looking good now. Everything should be good. Should. That's the key word here. Man, my head's been so wrapped up in the shit today, I don't even know what I want to do. Let's go ahead and get some cargo. Steal some cargo. Let's see, hijack, driver, is this the one I need? No, that's the one I need. I mean, there's two here I need to get. Can I send him to fight? Wreak some havoc. I'm with ya. There we go. Oh shit. Damn, these guys are actually not fucking around. Oh man, I hit triangle so often and it did nothing. Let's get out of here. Where did all these guys come from? Did they all actually drop off the thing? We're like, hey, let's do this. Oh, he executed me in the back. Oh, well. He teleported off and shanked a dude. I attacked a dude that was, like, right underneath. Yeah, that went kind of crazy, didn't it, Kroger? Yeah. That escalated very quickly. I think that's because there was two people there, and it kind of fucking went crazy. Probably should have just taken it and run. It's actually kind of hard to fight, because sometimes you press triangle, it does not register you to dodge. You actually fire your gun, even though you've got that countermeasure over your head. And if you've already, like, just freshly countered someone, nothing happens and shit like that. Was it not using your eye hacks? Well, I saw them. I knew there was a bunch of people there. I just didn't think it was that bunch of people there. Thought it was like a mild bunch of people there, you know? Something I could take on. I thought I could take them on. Clearly, I thought wrong. I mean, I could have done it. But at some point, I was like, this is too much work. And run. See if I get very far. I didn't. I did not get very far at all. But I think we're just going to go hijack another one and keep at it, because I really like having money to work with in this game, because there's a lot of cool shit to buy and I cannot afford any of it. So working some money feels really good. Let's see, I need to hijack the carriage. Now this is just random stuff, I'm pretty sure. This is not a quest of any sort, it's just kind of like a side. Also, I'm supposed to be much better than these guys. You see how low level they are? They're level 2. I'm level fucking 4 or something. Maybe even 5 by now. I don't remember. I like this outfit, by the way. This gun one. It's really good. Might see me. I guess it's okay. I'm not too worried about it. Oh, what's this? Still cutting out? Really? Is my microphone really still cutting out? If it is, I'm going to lessen the encoding problem and see if I get it. As I am spiking like crazy on my frames, I don't know why that is at all. But I can just lessen the encoding to be kind of a more manageable level. There. I think that will apply right away. Let me know if that is still an issue. It shouldn't be anymore. Could be, though. Heard it a bit there, but it was, like, very short. Okay. That's okay. I'll just lower the encoding a little bit and get it so that it doesn't happen at all. That's the objective. And like I said, I've been spiking. It's been spiking like crazy. I never had that problem before. I've never seen it spike as much as it's been spiking. I thought it was nothing, but it's clearly something. But yeah, just let me know if it happens again. I trimmed it down a little bit. Very small change. Very small trimmer down. You see that guy is like, whoa, friend. Why so violent? I'm like, well, you know. Gotta stab a dude. That's why.
Steady on.
Steady, nah. Yeah, I mean, with the spiking of it, like, going really high up, that worries me a lot. And I think that's what's causing it. That's probably what's causing it, because I haven't had that problem over, like, 15 or 20 minutes of recording, when I had the encoding set, kind of, like, at a neutral level.
That's the way.
So, we're gonna see what happens there. But if you notice another audio cutout, let me know. I could just gradually lessen the encoding, you know. It could be the server I use. It could be anything, you know. Like, the Seattle server that I use might not be very good. Which wouldn't be surprising. It's not usually the best. Man, I didn't get much reward for that, did I? That was not a big payout. I gotta beat up, like, higher level dudes. Get the real payout. Oh, suggested level 4. Charles Dickens! Let's go do Charles Dickens. Let's go get some dick. I like it. Like me some dick. I like me some Charles Dickens! Get out of here, bitch. Give me this one fucking horse cart thing. No! No! God, they are so pissed at me. I guess I am kind of hitting people with a cart. That sort of upset, you know, most people. Time for the dick. Let's do it. You know, give me a second. My camera, it's not quite as zoomed in as I would like it. It looks good. So it's not quite as zoomed in as I would like it. Let me make sure. Because I had to reset everything, maybe my camera is all the... Oh! Yeah, there we go. There we go. That's what was missing. It was a little too low. I had a little bit too man crotch showing, you know. I didn't felt like Twitch cops would get a little upset. That's all. Let's see. 1204. Yeah. Okay. I probably can't take that in there. Yeah, I'm sorry, the dog's missing. I don't know, he hated me running around and doing stuff, so he ran upstairs. So I was like, oh, fuck it. I don't want to be here anymore. Play it. Let's see, if I sit forward. It's a little less way than I liked it before, but that's all right. It's not a huge problem.
Tired, friend. Everything all right?
No rest for the wicked, Charlie.
Today's case of investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered with gold leaf, dazzling passers-by when the sun shines. Naturally, it's rumored to be haunted. Well, let's see if we can find it.
Are you serious? The audio disappeared? It cut out again? Oh, man. All right, give me a second. Settings. It's actually taking effect. Maybe it's not taking effect, is the problem. Yeah, cut out again. All right, I got you. I hear you guys. This is really unfortunate. I'm gonna go through this mission and, I'm just gonna go through this damn mission. I'm gonna go through this mission and then give the stream a restart to make sure that the lessening of the encoding is actually kicking in.
Dead letters.
Okay. Something just vibrated. Inspect. Oh, that's all one piece.
That actually looks remarkably comfortable.
What does? Oh, seriously? I'm actually taking a seat? That wasn't much of a clue. Oh, there's the clue.
I presume this was once used to carry the mail.
Slightly better than having VODs of you mutedly talking into your webcam. Yeah, that's not cool. That's not cool at all. I didn't realize that issue was happening all that much.
What the devil?
Found all the clues. Oh shit. Hijacked the carrier in less than 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. This guy's zooming. Yeah, I think he literally did take a nap. Also, keep letting me know if the audio cuts out and totally isn't... It's okay if it skips a little bit, but if it actually totally cuts out, let me know. Out of the way, bitch. I gotta beat this in 2 minutes. I don't think I can do. I don't have any speed. That was awkward. Come on, get going. I'm whipping the shit out of this horse. This is not the mission I wanted Assassin's Creed either, trust me. So I can't crush him, I need to hijack it. There we go.
Yes, madam. Don't worry. You're safe.
Yeah, okay.
That wretch would have forced me to marry him within the hour.
Oh, goody.
I must return.
What a wonderful person.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Steady on.
Steady on. Man, this is so not what I want to do in Assassin's Creed. This is entirely not what I want to do in Assassin's Creed. Anyways, I think my encoding took over because I'm looking at significantly lower encoding frames now. Much, much less. Significantly less. Oh shit, really? Oh, this is gonna suck. Why am I doing a cart mission without any of the skills? This sucks. Kill the horse! Yes! Kill the horse, Johnny! What's fucking wrong with this guy? Fucking just shoot the horse?
I owe you my thanks.
It's quicker than shooting the guy.
Jacob Fry, miss.
Good thing this was listed as forks. I think I would have got wrecked. Pretty sure I would have got wrecked.
That's a girl.
Yep. That's actually kind of close. I almost bit it there. That could have been bad.
Easy does it.
What? I reached it. Come on. What are you doing?
That's the way.
Back it up, baby.
You have preserved my honor and saved my life.
And I haven't seen your face.
Won't you climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face?
That sounds a little awkward. Wait, is this who I think it is? Oh, maybe not.
Miss? Where are you?
What the fuck? The fuck? Oh, this is supposed to be some sort of ghost story, right? Ah, go figure.
You're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Charles Dickens just dickened me. Charles Dickens just dickened me. I have been quick dickened. Alright, so now I don't really need to restart the stream because it's definitely taking effect here. My encoding is... It's still jumping really wildly, but it's because I have it so low. It's not jumping into the huge heights that I had it before. There's supposed to be a limiter on that happening, but for whatever reason, it is not applying to OBS right now. Q kill the criminals. Hey, how's it going? I killed the criminals. What the hell? Oh, so far, so good. Thank goodness. All right. Hey, how's it going? Get pissed at me, would you? I love punching him. And then you can punch him again to knock him out. Oh, what the hell? Did it happen again? It just happened? Are you sure it just happened? You just said it was good. Jesus Christ. What could it be? What could it be? What could be doing it? Let's go ahead and lower it again. Settings. Nope, that's not it. Where is it? Where is it? I wonder if it's the server that's causing problems. Yeah, it did cut out for you. Yeah, okay. It might be Seattle server that I'm sending to, that I'm going through. That could be the problem. Yeah, a little weird. It did show up as a warning that it wasn't very good when I did do it. Shit, train robbery. I like that. Let's go see if I can make that.
Go on, girl.
Goo. Yeah, you got a point there. Why would it cut out one and not the other? What the hell is that? Cart escort. No, forget it. It's cheap. It's too cheap for me.
That's a girl.
Bah! Yeah, that makes sense. It wouldn't make sense for it to just cut out the audio of my microphone. That would be weird. But I am certain 100% that my microphone is not the problem. It's just got to be this encoding business. I don't know why. It's not like my internet's being tapped or anything, that's for sure. I'm not losing any dropped frames or anything like that.
Walk on, girl.
Let's go. Troubleshooting streams, man. So fun. I don't think I've ever had a history of this happening, right? Like, it should not have been happening in the last couple weeks. Like, during Street Fighter V beta, I don't think I had my microphone get cut out like that. Certainly didn't happen during Tony Hawk. Man, they've got like 1, 2, 3. They actually have like 4 dudes lined up there when you hijack the cart. That's creepy. You don't remember it during Uncharted. There you go. I don't remember it during Uncharted either.
That's a girl.
I don't know, but to be honest, like this encoding stuff, it doesn't even seem to be necessarily. It doesn't seem to need to be high anyway. So, if that is the problem, then that's not really it's not a big problem. The solution is not hard to do. All right, so now I gotta find all the magical goodies and rob them. In fairness, you didn't watch all on the Uncharted. Well, I mean, I checked out a lot of my videos, and they didn't seem to have the problem. So it's very difficult to say. But, you know, maybe I can check the log after this stream here, and maybe it will actually pick something up. Because it did pick something up the first time. Oh shit, it was only 2? Damn. Let's get off this train. There we go. Free money. Money, 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 money. Train robbery completed. I mean, visually, this still looks like, still looks much the same. I mean, doesn't look any different. I wish I had a little bit better stuff here for my, green screen, but it's really hard to figure out how to get that green screen to look good. It's very finicky, especially when the dog's on it. Let's see, what do I want to do next? I kind of want to just grab a bunch of stuff for money. Let's see if I can find a better place for that. Are you good for stuff? No? Smuggler's boats. There we go. That's the real cash. That's how you really make your buck. Let's see. Okay. There we go. I'm checking in with my brother, who's also checking on the stream too, whenever he can. Yeah. I mean, it doesn't look like the quality is any less, so I mean, I don't know. Really weird. I love playing Uncharted, man. That was really good. I had a lot of fun on that. I think the third one was probably my favorite. I really, really enjoyed how you could brawl in that one and not get completely screwed over. That was really cool. Like, it used to be you couldn't do it, you know? You'd get completely shot up by all the other dudes. Alright, so he's keeping track. Croker, it's been sounding okay so far. My brother's saying that it's alright. That no... I've technically lowered the encoding to be less than the suggested rate right now, which is why I'm really confused as to why, you know, the problem is happening. I'm actually underneath the suggested encoding rate. Hard to figure these things out. Like, I'm not really a technical guy to begin with, so I just kind of slap it together until it works. Oh, sounds like it happened again. Here's a 2-kill. Bonk. Yeah, let me see what that... Oh, what the heck? Just happened again. Alright. Let me lower it again. Coding. Man, this is like super low. Super low, but what can I do, right? You gotta make sure the audio doesn't happen. So now that Desmond Miles is dead, what's the framing device for the whole memories thing? So basically, like, from what I understand, you are just a random dude who's kind of falling into the assassin clique in the modern era. You are just kind of a generic dude. Like, in one of the games, I think it was number 4, you were like a desk jockey that actually worked for the Templars at Abstergo or whatever it was. And then they were just like, yeah, let's kind of sort of recruit him. The assassins are like sort of underminingly recruiting you, the player, you know, and the character that you played, which is never revealed. Everything is first person, so who a worker type, you know, you're just a generic person that, you know, never actually see. So yeah, that's what you remember from 4. Yeah, that's basically it. The framing now is when Desmond died, I guess he's dead, he released some sort of like Minerva or something, some sort of deity type of being or something. And that is causing the Templars to really get a head start or some shit like that. So basically the assassins are just kind of, in the modern era, just working to still undermine the Templars. Nothing has really changed. But they're all very underground about it and shit. Still happened again. All right. Let me get on it. You know what? Before I do that, well, shit. Yeah, okay. Let me, fuck. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? I really should think about this for a moment. Because it didn't happen while I was, recording, so I don't know what's going on there. There we go. It's really low. The encoding is super low right now, so I don't know. Oh shit, he saw me. Boot! Damn. Alright. So yeah, I lowered the encoding once again. Hopefully that does something. Bam. Took that chick out. That was pretty unfair. Holy shit, that just exploded on a throw? Didn't know you could do that. Do I have to, like, actually throw it at a thing? Last time I threw these, they just fell to the ground. They never exploded. Like that. Fuck. Light it up. And collect my money. The crate that exploded was orange and not red. Oh. Alright. Makes sense. Definitely makes sense. Where am I going? Let's do another smuggler. Another smuggler. I want the money. Money is goo. I'm amazed there's no real drop in quality so far. I mean, my encoding is really dropped. So weird. It's definitely reflected in OBS, too. I'm gonna try a different server next time, just to see what happens. Woo! I don't think I can catch it if I swim. Yeah, it's going too quick. He's going too fast. How's the desync to the video to my audio? Does that seem to be doing anything right now? Does it still look about the same as when we started? So it hasn't been too long. It's only been a half hour, so it should not have really fallen anywhere yet. Kill that guy over there, it says. Dang.
I found him.
Oh, really?
Get back here, you.
punch him off the side. Get down there. Woo! That's some weird-ass kung fu there. Can't really tell on the desync. That's good. If it looks fine, then it looks fine. That's not a problem. It's only been a half hour, so I wouldn't expect it to have changed yet. Soon, but not yet. Probably in another half hour, something like that. Wait, I have an intrusion. Trying to figure out how I might be able to get this guy. Got him, there we go. Smuggler down. Smuggle-uggle-uggle. Grab that. Looks like there's some people around that I'm not quite flagged. Oh no, it looks like I flagged them. I did indeed flag them. How about... use a knife. How about a knife? Hey, come on. Let me aim. It won't let me aim for the head. Punch him! Boot! I booted him to the other boat. That's good shit. I like it. This is just some brutish man. This is just some brutish man. Can I use this as a door? Doesn't look like it. That was bugging out pretty heavy there. Game was not sure how to handle that assassination. Let's see, let's pop over here. Carry this. Run over here. Let's see, I can set this off, right? Yeah. Is there another one? I didn't quite see. I need a second one. I'm not quite. Oh, there we are. There it is. Oh shit, I got both of them. Haha! Went great! I didn't think it was gonna be like that. What's this? What's this 10 I'm gonna climb down this wall you see? throw it in the water. Yes. Victory complete. I earned another skill point. Yay! I don't actually have 14 skill points available. That's like 14 in regards to like every all both characters. Oh shit, there was a green thing up here I wanted to get. Oh no, wait. Oh shit. There's a bunch of stuff I could have done. Damn it, I missed all of them. And due to my indecisions. Do you think I can keep up, maybe? Can I catch it? I don't think I can catch it. Fuck. Get me on this one. Might be something cool around here. Yeah, I have no idea. They leave smuggling things around because, you know. Smuggle-uggle. Smuggle-uffagus, I suppose. Who knows? I'm sure there's a reason. To randomly blow shit up. I have no idea. The boat raids. It's way down here. Alright, so I think it's been long enough that another... It kind of seems like this stuff is coming in sections, so... Man, when did he send me this? Tell him anything? Alright. Man, I don't think it's taken effect at all. So why is my encoding not doing anything? From what I can tell, it doesn't seem to be doing anything at all. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go take care of this boat raid, and I guess I'll just call it, because I've done everything I could. What just happened? Steal the manifest. Oh, shit. I gotta beat this chick up. There we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna wrap up this boat raid or whatever it is, and we'll go do it. And that'll pretty much be the stream, I guess. So I don't want to deal with all this shit if it's still happening. It doesn't seem to be taking effect, all this, you know, lessening the encoding. Like, I don't know why. Should. Wait, did I actually loot? Yeah, I did. Alright. Let's get the mark. Mark down there. Come on, go, go! This thing takes forever, man. I guess I could just order, like, maybe a cheap microphone and see if that works to replace this one. I mean, that's the only other thing I can think of, is have another microphone on hand to test with. Because if it is this one, I mean, I don't know what else it could be. But, I mean, it's weird that it only works... It only affects an OBS. I can do it literally everywhere else. That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. Yeah, no kidding, right? Mark everything before I get kicked off? Like an A. Money! Alright, good shit. Alright, so we really didn't do much. We only got about 42 minutes of playing today, but I gotta take care of this stream crap. Like, I'm not willing to stream with this sort of shit going down. Like, it ain't fun. It ain't cool. So I'm sorry about that, man. I gotta work on it. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe get another microphone or something. Cause this one is clearly not doing its job. Even though it does its job everywhere else. I'll see you later, man. Take care.